Let me show you what I like to make with my rotisserie chicken. In a large skillet, I like to add 1 tablespoon of bacon grease, and then I add sliced tomato, onion, and sweet mini peppers. Add in your shredded chicken and then top your salad. This is seriously so delicious.